Hi, I'm Rebecca Craven and I'm here at Stockport Academy, and it's National Kindness Day today in association with Penryn Random House and AntiBullyingPro, and I'm here to meet the amazing AntiBullying Ambassadors.
We are the AntiBullying Ambassadors of Stockport Academy!
The fundamental principles of making a school successful is to make the school safe and secure, and that means you've got to try your very best to eliminate bullying.
Today's Kindness Day, guys.
And we've decided to set you the challenge of doing one or more acts of kindness.
Today's Kindness Day, and I'm here to see what the boys and girls have been up to, spreading positive vibes, complimenting each other and spreading joy throughout the day. So let's go see what they've been up to.
I think you're amazing.
Oh, thank you so much. When I was in school, there wasn't a lot of support for bullied victims. I think AntiBullyingPro has just done so much for the future generations, and I think that's the key thing, is starting it with the future generations to bring it up through the ranks. AntiBullying Ambassadors is just such an amazing thing, and if I was to do school again, I'd try and really campaign for that to be in my school.
Taking a stance on bullying though doesn't just happen. It takes a lot of planning from the staff and from the students, and particularly to plan events. The Kindness Day, that's been great for students to tell other students how they feel about them and what acts of kindness they can do to make the academy a much better place. And in the end, that always makes students achieve a lot more.
AntiBullying Ambassadors, in my opinion, are brave, courageous individuals who inspire youngsters to stamp out bullying.
I'm incredibly proud of my AntiBullying Ambassadors. They have worked extremely hard throughout the year to help stamp out bullying in the school. We've done lots and lots of big events in school.
The AntiBullying Ambassadors have been helping the Year 7s with regards to internet safety. So the boys and girls have come up with some different storyboards, and the final film will be featured on the Facebook page.
Never suffer in silence. Save the evidence. Report. Block.
Think before you click. Be aware of spam. If something sounds too good to be true, it probably is.
The AntiBullying Ambassadors have this great activity they do throughout the year, where they all compliment each other and write them down. So at the moment, they're all complimenting each other on the t-shirts, and I'm going to join in.
Training day was fun because you got to learn about other people and how to handle certain situations that you might have handled differently if you hadn't done the training.
The training day, we had a booklet which contained so many ideas which helped us develop our skills to help more people.
Really cool.
Because we have the badge, students know that we're AntiBullying Ambassadors and they know that they can trust us.
I volunteered to be the leader for the AntiBullying Ambassador team at my school. This means that I'm the contact for the Diana Award.
Our school slogan is, be who you want to be, love who you are.
So obviously there's different types of bullying. There's homophobia, there's cyberbullying, there's simple bullying in the playground. And I think it's really important that as a culture and a generation, especially as teenagers, that you need to understand that everyone needs to be accepted no matter who they are. And for me, I've got many personal stories with many of my friends who have received homophobic bullying. And it's one of those things that you just can't tolerate. I mean, it's 2015 now and we need to move on.
I just think it's really amazing, the tolerance of bullying. There's no tolerance from the teachers and there's no tolerance from the pupils. It's just brilliant, to be honest.
The AntiBullying Ambassadors came up with the idea of a colour run to show diversity in the school and to aid their efforts in stamping out homophobia. I've had such a brilliant day here meeting all the amazing AntiBullying Ambassadors, and now I'm off to spread some more kindness. We are beautiful.